So, next game, and I try to make the next couple of long shots, and I need 250, which is a lot, but step by step we reach our goal. Must be it. Don't shoot you over here. Was lucky. Cannot waste too much, too many shots on me. Was that triple kill by me? Are you kidding me? How did I do that? Opa. Turn these shots left only. Two shots left. Nope. Step one, I did a triple kill. It was three shots in the target, and I didn't recognize. One single shot now. Yes. Right, actually it sounds like if they would be shooting from there. So I check out the left side. Single shot again. Oh, not the VIP. Can't handle him. Ooh. 8-on-1. Nope, too hot. Where's my guy? Okay. I mean, this is a very oops. Ooh, he's good. 19 on 3, I see. I'm on 9 on 2. He's fast, damn it. Going in my way, but I'm just shooting. Party time. This level. Don't tell me I got him. Through the wall. Nice. On the left, one more. Oh no. Learn to save. I'm doing. What am I doing? I'm on 30, so I can only go for the single shot. No! 24, 31. He's in the window. He is. The other sniper guy is still somewhere out there. Nice. Nice. Finally, I can do long shots here. Is he dead? Not sure. Damn it. 31 on 5. I have to get better than him. 3 minutes left. Oh, lovely. It should be directly at his place. Oh no, on the left. Who could? Oh my goodness, the other is still five more than I have. Not good. Next time I should take the single shot, because that was a non-kill. Because in the end I'm VIP again. get him. Two knife kills. Two knife necessary, cannot believe that. So many guys. Yo, 39 and he has 47. Not bad. Not bad. Ah, shit. I'm not bad as well. I mean, 5.57 is better than him. Yep, that was a nice, nice, nice game. So, thanks for watching.